Frankie Stotz, second generation racer out of Stotz Racing, 7'10" at 199, fastest, or quickest I should say, of all time in pro street history. 7'10" on a CBR 1000. Honda must be proud of you guys.
Yeah, they're pretty proud. It's been a long time coming for us to get this, and it's been a while since I've done my part in riding, and a lot of hard work paid off.
I mean, you guys are consistently running 712s all day long in competition. You came out here with a big bat, and you started swinging it early.
Yes, sir. We just left off from where we had from last year. Didn't touch a bike all winter, and just came out here with last year's tune-up. This air wasn't as good as last year, so we had to compensate for that. And we just went out there and did our best.
Now, you guys passed tech?
Yeah, we passed tech. We're actually getting tech right now to get the actual national record. So,
great, man. Yep. Just a hair off of the elusive 7-0 mark.
Yeah, we were trying. I think if we had better air, I think it would have happened. But I'm happy with a 7-10 with a 5 and a new national record.
What's your incrementals on this pass, do you know?
My 60-foot was 120. 330 was a 312. Eighth mile was a 464. 1,000 foot, I believe, was a 598, and then with a 710 at 199.
Well, congratulations from all of us at Dragbike Live, man. We're eager to see you guys. Clearly, the eyes of the world are on Stotz Racing, Frankie Stotz in particular.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
From now on, until you'll see it. Yes, sir. Let's see it. It's coming. 7-0s out of 1,000.
Yep.
Thanks, man.
All right. Thank you.